cleaners. Drop them!
We got infected here!
Heads up! We got cleaners!
Holy crap, how'd you do that?
God damn this PMC bullshit! The Rikers sure hate us.
Yeah, we would have been fine without you.
Please, have mercy!
Great job, Agent. When those poor people get back here, we're going to have to teach them some basic meditation to deal with the post-traumatic stress syndrome.
Thanks for the assist. No way we could have made it without you.
Shit, shit, shit.
Whatever.
Agent, I'm sure you don't need me to tell you that you've been doing an incredible job.
It's all gone.
Because
look what I got here,
right? And has anyone ever told you how incredibly good looking you are? Because seriously, I'm over and out. Remember I was
talking about the sleeper? I'm cutting my own throat selling you stuff at that price.
Turns out some of them have already been activated.
I've about had it with this.
Oh, wait, no! Don't let him get away!
Oh my god! Oh shit!
Sembra una caccia al tesoro.
Yeah, he sneezed into my mouth. What? And you know what's weird? It wasn't even my worst date.
God you're here.
Whoa, whoa, what's going on?
Damn, these game things are expensive. What's a kid supposed to do with a $400 game box thing anyway?
They need something good in their lives, babe.
Wish I could shoot like you.
You're one hell of a shot.
Taking what I can get.
You have to come. What's so great about this place? Oh my God, it's incredible. The whole club is like a hospital, and you sit in wheelchairs and you... Out of ham? How can I be out of ham for Christmas?
No ham, no t-
Man, easy kill.
Some dangerous punks out there.
It's over with. You're in our territory now. Ain't nobody gonna stop you.
Yes! Heads up!
They've got no strategy. We can beat them.
I noticed something in here.
Let's have us some fun. Get him now! Won't get away with this!
Yeah. Good night shooting them.
Man, it feels like we've been here all day.
What do we got here?
Heads up! Shit!
Die!
Oh.
Let's go!
Not for chance! Get over there! They got him! Stop!
Shut up, Infected.
You know what to do. Nobody better fuck with me.
Drop the store near here once.
I've been here.
What's your emergency?
Hey, hello. I'm down on East 21st, corner of Third Avenue. My friend, she's been sick, flu or something. She passed out on the sidewalk and she's not waking up.
Is she breathing?
I don't know. I think so. Her forehead's really hot. She's all pale and sweaty.
Okay. Make sure she's lying down on her side.
Okay. Yeah, she is. Can you send an ambulance or something?
As soon as we can. We've been getting an unusually high number of calls the last couple of days, but we'll be there soon.
Hey! We've got too many people as it is!
Enough! This is God's house, not yours. Please, everyone, come in. If God wills it, we'll find a way. We're all in this together.
Sounds like we have an old timer on the line. Joseph Farrell. Hey, Joe, what's your take on the Dollar Flu?
I think this really shows how vulnerable this country is.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Come on. Bring me something.
Third Precinct, Detective Mercer speaking.
I hear you're looking for me, Detective.
Dr. Trace, why are you calling me?
Because I like to watch you run in circles.
This is our turf!
Time! Kill it dead! Get him now! It's a clear shot! Damn you!
Back the fuck up! Fucker!
No problemo.
What was that?
Deep, deep breath.
Gun walked right in here.
Here's your chance.
Have a taste of this.
Not gonna make it easy for you.
Got this bitch surrounded. Why is it?
I walk away now. He dies. That's not what we're about. We have a responsibility.
You've been ventilating him for 3 hours. How much longer do you think you can hold that thing up? Look, even if they get the power turned back on, The facility's a mess. It's been days since our last resupply. Nobody's coming to save this one shitty little clinic. It's over. You have to let him go.
What's happening to us?
Now entering a safe area.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
So, what looks good to you?
New York City, from east to Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scows at sea. Except Staten Island. You're not a real borough. Rick Falassi here again with Wouldn't You Know It. I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York.
Hey, a happy customer is the best customer.
Some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Directive 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's so secret that you just call it
the division. Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Which, I have to say, seems appropriate. I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to do. It certainly didn't save us when the green poison hit. The only thing it's good at is making us wonder who among us is secretly...
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
So, this is the big one.
Lighthouse, this is Dagger.
So, this is the big one. LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood. Not if you have anything to say about it.
Jacob down!
Are we under fire?
Now I know you've got nothing to do with those last man battalion people, but they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away. Those are valued members of our community they're taking. I want you to put a stop to this nonsense and get those people back home where they belong.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
If we're going to reclaim the UN from those LMB types, step one is getting you past those guns
Don't
and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside.
Here's the charges. They're wired...
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Open fire! Gonna waste them all!
Focus your fire! Coming!
Cover your eyes! Come on! Get the target!
Take your position!
Down!
Look away! I'm reloading! Shoot them already!
Focus fire!
Plenty of targets, people!
I should have taken a barrel.
Back off!
Looks like we lost one. Focus your fire. I'm reloading. Have your eyes.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Check your ammo now!
Bring a shock grenade! Man down!
We're through!
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Target location reached. Deploy explosives. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Stop firing until they're all dead! Can't hide forever!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I'm gonna take him out.
Fucking JPM.
Inbound on your position.
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
This is taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
You were here when the shit hit the fan.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
Bliss, the LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunity.
You'd better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him. Patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother. Right. I'm coming up.
Got him. The General Assembly Chamber. Go.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Target in the open! Fire!
Sir, we've got eyes on a helo over the main building.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage.
Inbound on your position.
Still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Throwing EMP!
There's a lot of interesting data here. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard, we'll see where we go from there.
We're still going room to room, but the last LMB effectors are giving up. We've secured UNHQ. It's a damn shame about Bliss. Last eyes we had on his bird, he was going half-assed and full blast heading due south. Probably gonna go to ground.
Sir!
Well, I'll be goddamned. We got a hostile bird over the courtyard! Get to cover now!
Turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky. Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp. Jesus! Careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of. It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side. Hey, cover! Now! Now! Heads up, you've got ground troops incoming. LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Inbound on your position.
And here we go! up! Throw in a flash! Keep your head
Take
down.
That position!
Oh. Head down over here!
Agent is down. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I see the target.
Oh, come on.
Got those reinforcements. Stay on them, Agent.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
We got us a real fight here.
You got him! Put that asshole in the ground! How about that, Agent? You just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday. Thank you.
was a JTF.
No sir.
We got one incoming.
Enemy hostiles. Open fire.
Open fire.
Thank you.
Shoot until they're all dead.
Smoke is fire. Man down over here. Maintain their position. I got Dylan.
To the last man, assholes.
Now I know you've got nothing to do with those Last Man Battalion people, but they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away.
You just can't. They'll find us if we stop.
Thank you for staying strong.
Hostile!
Tango!
Help!
What the fuck?
He's hit!
Okay, we got him.
Over there!
This is Eva Acosta, Urban Spelunker, and this is my first night exploring the Big Apple.
Civilians secure.
Thank goodness you took care of that. Let's be honest, you really don't want your neighborhood getting a reputation as a place where people get kidnapped out of their houses, you know?
Progress report. Colonel Bliss proved receptive. A man of rare wisdom and insight. Not to mention a fine taste in single malts. New challenge. With most of the initial...
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high...
Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Worst of all.
Shit! I need a target!
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
Contact!
Taking target.
Fuck!
Tango's inbound!
Jacob's down! Let's finish this!
Warning! Incoming hostiles! Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles.
Gonna waste them all.
Multiple tangos.
Focus fire.
Turn
down.
Deploy.
I think the LMB has learned they're not welcome around here. Like I said, this is a nice neighborhood.